the Italian football agent Mino Raiola, whose negotiating skills contributed to the huge increase in players' salaries, has died at the age of 54. The cause of death has not been reported. He represented some of the sport's most high-profile players.